These pictures from Addis Ababa, capital of Abyssinia, are of intense interest and are the first to reach England from the great African Christian Empire. They vividly illustrate the feeling of the Ethiopians in answer to Italy's mobilization and dispatch of thousands of troops to the Somaliland borders of Abyssinia over a dispute for the ownership of certain water wells in this desert part of Africa. The Emperor of Abyssinia, Haile Selassie I, who personally has taken a big part in the dispute with Italy and fostered a martial spirit amongst the tribal chieftains, visits a military college where Abyssinian officers with the most modern equipment are being trained by European officers. The Emperor watches cavalry exercises,